Congressman Bob Good received a warning for not wearing a mask on the House floor. It's against House rules not to wear one. Good is getting a warning because it's just his first offense. It happened yesterday. But he released a statement to 10 News saying it's time for House Democrats to put an end to their political theater. Follow the science, remove the masks.